Canada. I've been trying to forget you, but I can't. You made me a fool. It ain't cool. It's like there's something missing in my life. Maybe it's you. It is you. I just can't get you out of my head. You're the reason that I wake up in my bed. I got you stuck in my mind. Can't get out. Can't get out. Please get out. I got you stuck in my mind. Can't get out. Can't get out. Please get out. I didn't expect you to like me back. I'm a mess, I'm a fool, don't know how to act with you. When I'm with you, I'm sorry if it took so long to realize that we belong, you and I. It ain't a lie, but I just can't get you out of my head. You're the reason that I wake up in my bed. I got you stuck in my mind. Can't get out. Can't get out. Please get out. Oh, I got you stuck in my mind. Can't get out. Can't get out. Please get up. Don't get up.
Yun po.
Yay! Ang ganda, Jer! Ang ganda!
Ang ganda nung song. Nakakaiyak.
Super, ano na, nakakalasing yung boses mo.
Nakaka-high. Alam mo yun.
So, anong naging inspiration mo, Jem, to write the song?
Actually, ano lang yung Can't Get Out eh. Yung real, ano niya, kasi laging tanong ng mga fans, Ashlance or Ashtan, kanino ba daw talaga yung song? Actually, wala. Wala sa Ashtan, wala sa Ashlance yung song. Kasi, camp pa nun eh. Camp, nasa camp pa kami. And, si Shami pa nun, kung naalala pa nila si Shami. Si Shami, crush niya si Lance. Si Lance, crush niya rin si Shami that time. So, ano yun, trip-trip lang na parang gawan ko sila ng song, ganyan. Tapos sabi ko kay Ashley, halika dito, tulungan mo ako, gagawa akong English song, i-translate mo, sabi ko. Hindi masyadong maayos ang English ko that time, sabi ko. Then, ayun, so, ganun po yung nangyari hanggang sa natapos na.
And it turned out so well.
Pero ngayong kinakanta mo na yung Can't Get Out, sino ang naiisip mo?
Actually, parang rin nagtatanong ganyan. Kasi yung Can't Get Out, ang kwento niya talaga is puppy love lang si Can't Get Out. So, dun sa mga stage na chinachat ka pa ng crush mo, nagchat pa kayo, ganun. So, yun yung adrenaline mo na parang, uy, hindi ka, di ba pag ganun, siguro lahat naman naranasan yun, pag kachat mo yung crush mo, hindi ka na makatulog kasi gusto mong magchat na lang kayo lagi, ganun. So, para sa akin.
As of totoo next, yan! Charing.
Magsa 2 years na kami ng girlfriend ko, so, yung Can't Get Out naman, wala na siya masyadong feeling kasi, lagi kami magkasama actually ng girlfriend ko ngayon kasi nasa Pampanga ako. Magkalapit lang kami. Yan, kahit mahalang gas, di ba?
Ayun, yun naman pala.
Ang galing nga actually ng treatment nila si Rox kasi kung tutusin, mababaw yung song. Hindi naman super babaw, pero yung lyrics niya, compared to bagong simula, ganyan, parang ano lang eh, easy to understand ano yung gusto niyang parating. Pero dun sa treatment nila si Rox, grabe yung daming nasasaktan. Sabi ko, nasasaktan sila. Sabi ko, kaya ayun po. So, ayun, magaling talaga rin yung people behind Can't Get Out. Hindi lang po ako yung ano, hindi rin magiging ganyan kaganda yung song kundi kina Sir Rox, sa mga producers po.
Uh-huh.